Ragtime. And Alton, you were in the headlines recently for something other than your musical abilities. Tell us what happened.
Unfortunately, I was arrested, wrongfully arrested, in the lobby of my building, which is something that happens to many black men all over the country, especially in New York. This racial profiling thing has really gotten out of hand, and I'm glad it's happened to me so that I can bring attention to it. It's a chronic problem that we're facing here in the country. It's a real serious problem.
And when you came back to the show to perform again, how did your cast members react?
Oh, with open arms. They gave me a standing ovation, which is pretty, pretty special. Yeah, it was pretty great.
Parallels between that?
Almost definitely. Shows that not a whole lot has changed. I mean, the show takes place in 1906 and we're in 1909, and innocent black men are still being accused of wrongdoings just for being black. Yeah, it's not a whole lot has changed, unfortunately.
LaChanze, tell us about the number that you and some of the other cast members are about to perform.
We're about to perform Wheels of a Dream, which is the song that Cole House and LaChanze and Sarah sing.
Fiction and nonfiction get mixed up sometimes.
The line sometimes. Sort of a song about hope for the future. And then the cast joins us to sing the title song of the show, Ragtime.
And that's what we're about to see. Take it away.
I see his face. Hear his heartbeat. I look in those eyes, how wise they seem. Well, when he is old enough, I will show him America. Where he wants to, if he's got some fire in his soul, we'll see Justice Sarah and plenty of men who will stand up and give us our due. Oh, Sarah, it's more than promises. Sarah, it must be true. A country that lets a man like me own a car, raise a child, build a life with you.
La 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 la, the sound of distant thunder suddenly starting to fly. It was the music of something beginning, and there I exploding, a century spinning in vicious and rags and in rhythm and rhyme. The people called it ragtime.
LaChanze and the cast of Ragtime. Thank you very much, and we'll be right back.